This is DJ, and I will be telling you my 5th birthday. So it all started where, again, we were at Chuck E. Cheese's and having fun. I was having fun, right? And then a couple of 10-year-old girls kept on teasing me. And then they just kept on teasing me, and I kept on asking, "It's my birthday. Why are you being mean to me?" And then the girls thought that I was lying, and they thought that I was lying about it was my birthday. And then they asked me how old I was turning. Then I said 10. Then they thought I was lying, and I got that from the Bernie Mac show. But anyway, as I was saying, so I was just lying about my age, and I had a crush on some of those girls. And then she said, "No, you're 5. And then I said, "Oh yeah, that's right. But am I supposed to be adorable to you?" And then they said, get away. You're so annoying." And then my feelings were so hurt. You know, like, my feelings were so hurt. So, I kept following them around because, I don't know, I had questions on some of the girls, and then they throw stuff at me, and I said, "Hey, stop, and you're hurting my feelings." And then they didn't get a date. Obviously, they didn't give a crap. So this was what my face looked like, and then this is what the girls' faces look like, teasing me, like, they don't care about nobody. So, and then, I told my mom, and my mom called me a snitch, so she dragged me home. And then, again, I started crying, and then she beat me to death. She beat me to death, alright? So she punched me 5 times, and the 5th time was harder, the hardest one. And I'm like, "Dude, why am I getting beat up for getting teased at the party?" Like, I don't get that, honestly. I do not get why I can just get grounded for getting teased at my own birthday party. I don't get that, like. So, and I know sticks and stones, but then I didn't even know what it meant. I didn't know the definition of sticks and stones, but now I do. And I did not like those girls again. So I went to church, and then I prayed that the girls would have a crush on me back. And I don't even know why the frick I prayed that. I don't even know, but if you're the girls and you're watching this, and if you were picking one a little boy on this party, you better comment down below and say you're sorry, because if you don't, then you're just selfish. That little boy was me. This was my face. You made me so mad, like, dude. Like, you just need, you guys just need to learn how to stop. Like, these days, people just like to bully. Like, and bullying is not nice, but, comment down below if you guys